Hello, beautiful people of the internet. My name is Bree, and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And if you're returning, welcome back, and thank you for clicking on today's video. In today's video, I am going to be doing the imperfections perfections tag, and I am going to be talking about the three things that I hate or dislike about myself. But I am not going to say hate because I feel like hate is such a strong word. So I'm just going to be talking about the three things that I dislike about myself and the three things that I like or love about me. And let's get into today's video. So one of the things that I dislike about myself is my height. Now, I am not a midget or anything like that. But just growing up, going to school, I've always wished that I was a few more inches taller than what I was or that I am now. And I just came to terms that I can't do anything to make me grow any taller. I just have to simply embrace the height that I am. So that was definitely something I easily got over, but still was one of the things I wish I was just a few more inches taller. Second thing that I dislike about myself, sticking to, I guess, the body appearance realm, is that I am flat chested. Now, this has been definitely one of my biggest insecurities growing up, especially going through middle school and high school. I just realized that God made us all individually different, all unique, and although being flat chested really took a toll on my confidence, I just had to come to realization that I was made this way and to embrace it. Now, I don't think I would go under the knife or anything like that. Not that I have anything against plastic surgery. I've just always been the type of person, okay, well, what if it doesn't work out or come out the way I want it? And plus, with me, I feel like that is just simply a waste of money. That's just with me. For anyone else who had it or wants to have it, whatever makes you happy, I am here for that. But as I've gotten into adulthood, I definitely spoke with different women that come from different shapes and sizes and different color backgrounds. And some of them complain about, oh, you're so lucky you are flat chested or don't hardly have any boobs at all. And I really didn't understand where that came from, but they explained to me that they suffer a lot of back problems, health problems. And so in the retrospect that I am flat chested, I am glad that I don't really, you know, deal with some of those issues that may can come along with it. So yeah. And there are certain things that you can do to allude or emulate that you have maybe a bigger chest or bigger boobs. There are so many options now. You know, you don't have to do the plastic surgery if you don't want. There are bras that are made with extra padding and whatnot. And also, one of the things I actually like about being flat chested is that you can really find some very cute bralettes. And I think that's what kind of made it a little bit more easier for me to accept, is that you can really find some cute little stuff. And the last dislike that I wanted to talk about, I am my worst critic. I can be more critical than anybody else on this planet. And I really do take everything that I think about myself to heart, because I feel like there is something I should be doing more, or I should be on a higher level. And I just had to come to terms that I am doing the best that I can. I would get to where I want to be, and I can't always be too hard on myself or beat myself up on things, because that's not going to do anything or make it any better. Being hard on myself and being my worst critic is definitely one of the things that I dislike about myself. I am trying to not be so hard or critical on myself. I do think sometimes it can be a good thing, but when it's like an ongoing thing, it can be definitely very toxic and not good for your mental health. So that is all the dislikes that I wanted to talk about in today's video. Okay, so to the second half of the video, I wanted to talk about the three things that I like about myself. Now, one of the things that I love or like about myself is that I am strong. I definitely don't give myself enough credit that I am strong. Just definitely dealing with the things that I have been through in my life. I lost my dad. I've lost my grandmother. I lost my dad in the same year, literally in the span of 3 months. And it definitely took a toll on me, but I've gotten through those times. Just dealing with anxiety, a little bit of depression. But I have definitely say that I have definitely got through the darkest days in my life, and I know that I am strong because if I got through those days, I can get through any day. The second thing that I like about myself is my perseverance. I always try to keep going no matter what, despite things may not work when I want it to work or maybe come together how I want it to come together. I always strive to just keep going because I know that I will get to where I want to be. I know that I will reach my goals, dreams, and aspirations in life. It just takes time, hard work, and knowing that you can get there. So perseverance is definitely one of the things that I like about myself. Okay, so the last thing that I like or love about myself is my creativity. Now, I am not like creative of like designing clothes or drawing, but I would definitely say that I am creative with like content. I've been on YouTube a few months now. I definitely love the things that I talk about in my video and where I find is me. And definitely just sticking true to who I am and the content that I put out for the universe to see. And I am creative in writing. I love writing poetry that just keeps me sane, just get my thoughts out on paper. I just love coming up with out of the box ideas, just doing different things at home just to stay creative. And those are pretty much all the things that I like about myself. And before I leave today's video, don't forget to be kind to one another. I've learned that if we think